This portion of news is brought to you in part by Compassion Funeral Service.